it's getting tough. Some guys back there in Midwest, they're racing 4 or 5 nights a week. So we're making a 10-hour drive. This is the closest place for us to race out of Arizona right now. So here we are. BHE race cars, GRT by BHE, I mean Josh Nathan thinks it was a bad race car. Dakota Trackside, JDJ Speed, Third Works Contracting, Dan White and Tyron Rose, Stanley Equipment, Pleasantville Auto, Patsy Dynamics, and definitely couldn't do it now. All you fans supporting this deal, and you guys are putting on a great racetrack. Thank you. One more time.